Doctrine of inverse condemnation. It involves the action to recover just compensation from the state or its expropriating agency. It is the objective to recover the value of property taken in fact by the governmental defendant, even though no formal exercise of the power of eminent domain has been attempted by the taking agency. Napacor v. Heirs of Macabankit Sainke, Jir 165828, August 24, 2011, 656 SCRA 60. Subscribe for more.